right, everybody, welcome back to Kingfish Racing. Today we are at Chicagoland. That's right, we are racing at Chicagoland. I think next week is Daytona, so I'm pumped about that. But for today, we're going to try to conquer Chicagoland and see where we get. I'm actually thinking about shooting over to the back right at the start because I've been wrecked out a few times at this race this week. And I've always started in top 10. So I may go to the back because I just don't trust anybody else on the racetrack. But here we go. And hopefully we've got a good finish.
Post carries off. Time to do your job. Green, green, green.
Number 13, jump on the restart.
Outside. Clear high. Inside. Clear. Yellow flag is out.
Jump on the restart. I know I'm holding back too here. There we go. To the high side. Yeah, sucker. There you go. That's what you get for trying to jump the restart. Guy in front of you slowed down. Good for you, number 13. You guys know, if you watch me, I'm a tire saver. I'm thinking about not really, I don't know. I never know what my game plan is.
Green, green, green.
Ooh, I shifted early. It's okay. Guy in front of us is all sorts of banged up, but I think we'll end up passing him again. The spinning in front of us. We didn't hit anybody. Woo! It's a victory in itself. I could take my time getting down pit road.
Punch it. You only have one tire set remaining. Line up, single file. That's up, which you want, dark. Half up, 20, dark. Green flag, green flag. Car outside. Outside clear. Car inside. Still inside. The yellow flag is out. Line up.
Again, unbelievable. Might as well try to go as hard as we can here. Don't see why not. I know the 8 car got tires too. Come on, A-Car, be patient. Be patient. There's a guy that was the leader. I don't get how these guys are so much faster than everybody else. It's amazing. Don't caution, but then he took him out anyway. Which, you know, rightfully so. That sucks. Come on! Alright, we are in the top five. Let's see if we can catch these other guys. No more cautions. Come on. I'm gonna hit him next time. You can only block me so many times.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. You're now in third. Two left to go, two to go. Outside. Keep running. The next car is the leader. Still there.
I would have had that darn second place. I would have won this. Damn cautions. You guys had to be some of the worst people I've ever raced with.
White flag, white flag.
Whatever. I'll be happy with a second place. I would have won this, though. I would have caught that guy. I had fresher tires and everything. Awful.
Ticket flag, ticket flag. Great job, you did really well. Set the paint car by.
So did the 17, also had fresher tires. They just nailed each other and I went whoop. And then I think they hit each other again. And I missed him there again. So here's my incident with the 17. I was down low. Oh, I held my line. He spun himself out. That's his fault. Do this again. Oh, yeah. He came down on me. And I was not going to let up that time. Very good. I'm down. I know it kind of dive bombed, but if you watch the race, you'll see he blocked me, like, way too many times.